Hello, I'm Kaigo Tajima of Agilent Technologies. In this video, I'd like to show you oscilloscope view function, which enables to get an accurate pulse dive curve by optimizing timing parameters. The conventional DCIV measurement can cause device self-heating, and the measured characteristics is different from that of under actual operating conditions. Pulse dive measurement can reduce the self-heating effects. As a result, it's becoming a common requirement for the evaluation of semiconductor devices. For accurate pulse dive measurement, it's important to set appropriate timing parameters such as measurement delay and pulse period by checking the pulse waveform. During the measurement, the voltage should be stable at the expected pulse top voltage, and the current should be stable after settling. Usually, an oscilloscope is used to monitor the waveform, but the probing on wafer is troublesome, and only voltage waveform is monitored. B1500A has oscilloscope view function, which is integrated to MCSMU. No need for external oscilloscope. You can monitor both voltage and current at any point of a curve. The oscilloscope view function enables to get an accurate pulse IV curve by optimizing timing parameters easily. Let's get an accurate pulse IDVD curve of this MOSFET using oscilloscope view. First, open the tracer test mode to get pulse dive DVD curve. The drain and gate pulse width is set to 50 microseconds, and pulse relay is 0 microsecond. Let's run the measurement. Now I apply up to 30 volt. It looks nice curve, but it doesn't reach to 30 volt. What's happened? Let's check the waveform on oscilloscope view. The waveform at this bias condition is now monitored. The green line shows drain voltage and the purple line shows drain current, and this line shows measurement timing. As you see, the measurement is performed before the drain voltage reaches to 30 volt. Let's change the timing parameters to see what happens. Now I'm adding delay for gate. As you see, the drain pulse reaches to 30 volt at measurement timing. And pulse dive DVD curve reaches to 30 volt. It's important to adjust the timing parameters for accurate pulse dive measurement. We can optimize the timing parameters for pulse dive measurement by checking the voltage and the current waveform with oscilloscope view function. The oscilloscope view function enables to get an accurate pulse dive curve by optimizing timing parameters easily.